Do you ever find yourself in a scenario where you're the last one alive, and you need to clutch it out for the win, but one thing or another causes you to lose that run, like a sniper?
Damn, dude.
Or perhaps a trapper.
No!
Or entrapping yourself into a small corner, leaving yourself very little room to escape. The few things you need to learn to not only survive but clutch these scenarios start with movement and defense, sound cues and awareness, map knowledge, and finally, enemy priority. I have a few clutches that show off these exact tips in action, so I hope you enjoy.
No!
I walk in shadow.
God is a damn switch. Sniper's no more.
Scanners, I will find ye.
That's a molar!
hunt in the dark. We're going in for a side mission.
Mahler! It's a gunner!
The last information should be right there.
Thank you. going on?
I stride in shadow.
You do know you're touching me?
Dead short swimmer! Take this, Piper!
That was clutch, man.
Helping me?
Thank you, thank you. I got you. I gotta cut around. Oh, thank the Emperor for fun grenades. And yeah, that's usually how my clutches turn out whenever I do incorporate those tips into my game plan. I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. If you have any questions or feedback for my game plan, let me know in the comments, as well as if you want to see more of this stuff. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.